A diverging diamond is a type of interchange, usually where a freeway or an expressway meet a busy local roadway. My name is Nick Schuber, New York State DOT Chief Engineer. At the signalized control, the traffic will have to go to the left side of the roadway. And by doing that, you're removing the left turn conflict point, and now they can access the freeway by simply turning with no conflicting traffic. It takes the multi-phasing operation of a typical diamond interchange and turn it into a two-phase signal. It turns the operation into the most efficient operation. There's two diversion diamond in New York State, one in Rochester at 590 Interstate. The other location is Route 17, where it intersects Route 32 in around the Woodbury Common area in the Hudson Valley.
My name is Jason Hilton. I'm an area construction supervisor with DOT here in the Hudson Valley, Region 8. This area is very heavily traveled. It's right at the doorstep of I-87, the thruway. Combine that with the major shopping centers at three corners of the interchange, as well as an elementary school and a high school, middle school campus. There were just a lot of issues with traffic flow. After implementing the DDI, we did see a noticeable improvement in the travel time along the Route 32 corridor. It actually cut the travel time down by about half, allowing people to get to their destination that much quicker, whether it be the shopping or the school buses getting to school on time. We saw a big improvement that way.
This type of interchange is being implemented in many states, and Federal Highway has indicated, according to their analysis, that both operation and safety is being realized at these locations.
Initially, when the DDI was opened to traffic, we saw a lot of uproar from the public. They're not used to driving on the left side of the road.
People kind of say, well, what do you mean I have to be on the left side of the highway? But after the construction is completed and all the outreach has taken place and the appropriate signing is in place, we have received very positive comment.
Over the course of several months, people got used to it. They saw the benefits of the free-flowing left turns and the reduced travel time through the corridor.
Operation is being more efficient with less pavement width. And also from the safety perspective, 1/3 overall reduction in crashes is taking place. And on the injury in angle collision, which is usually more severe type of crashes, the reduction is above 50%. The operational issues that were faced prior to this installation now mostly gone away.